that pick. Very good player, but he kind of fits the mold of what we already have back there.
I feel the same way, bro. I just think there's other things. We talked about needing a true outside linebacker against the run, against the pass. We're talking about down the road how good
as a football player either. But I guarantee you, Mark Higgs is up there, he's in Dallas right now, begging for the Dolphins to take Tremaine Edmonds. All right, what do you guys call it? What do you like?
I like the linebacker. I think that's the biggest thing. Yeah. You've got one of the two guys that everybody's just clamoring about. If you don't get Smith, if he heals away, you take
Edmonds. All these defensive guys, they're calling after the Dolphins. The only thing that would have changed it for me right now with the linebacker was had there been a tight end that was of the level that would be there. Then I would say, hey, we've got a little, he's either the tight end or whatever, but there's no tight end there that really is of the value for the 11-pick draft. So I think you've got to go absolutely with the linebacker.
I think it's a really good for you, both, when you're around 10-8.
Play in a different safety than Derwin James.